Hello, good morning all. Myself Atul Chaudhary, working as a assistant professor in computer engineering department, Institute of Engineering of MIT's Bhujbal Knowledge City, Nashik. I welcome you in this course introduction session for the subject software architecture and design. This course is for final year computer engineering student. In this session, we will discuss about the course prerequisite, course outcomes, and the course content. To learning this subject, students have some basic knowledge about software engineering and the project management. The software architecture is basically categorized in the functional and the non-functional requirements of the software systems, and using the different design pattern, we can design the systems. So these are the course outcomes. So after completion of this course, student will be able to express the analysis and the design of applications, specify functional semantics of an applications, evaluate software requirements, select and use of appropriate architecture styles and software design patterns. So these are the course contents. So there are 6 units in this course. First unit consists of the introduction of software architectures, software business cycles, and the role of different stakeholders in the software developments. In the second unit, we are discuss about the quality attributes and the how to use that quality attributes to achieve the software qualities in the software architectures. In unit 3, we are discuss about the design patterns and the functionalities of their design patterns. In the fourth unit, we are discuss about the different types of design patterns like structural design patterns, behavioral design patterns, and creational design patterns. So in that we are having a abstract factory, the singletons. In the structural patterns, we are having adapter, facade, and a proxy. And in the chain of responsibilities, as well as the iterator and the mediators. In unit number 5, we are discuss about the client side technologies, introduction of 3DIR and the entire web applications, also the client side technology like HTML and DHTML, Java applets. Also we have to study the one case studies on mobile or a portable client side technologies. And in the 6th unit, we are discuss about the middleware and the server side technologies like XML, XSLT, server side technology, what is the need of server side technology, Java server and the structures. So all these contents that we are going to be covered in this course. So this is all about the contents of this software architecture and design course. Thank you.